In. He's the last one to get into position. There is Bold Eagle. He's eager to go. He's as cool as a cucumber, the monster that is Bold Eagle. So we're soon here. All eight are behind the car. We're ready to rock and roll, folks. Elite Club at 2017. Bold Eagle going forward now is number four, it's Resolve, and in the pocket is number one Nuncio. He'll probably swap out now shortly, and out he goes. There it is, Tim McCall, and it's Biongu putting the pace to the race. And they come on up the straight, they're just passing the crowd here as they're on their feet and roaring for more. The marker is number seven in the pocket now. We've got Orcus Fonset and Resolve, and then first over it's Nuncio and Orient Chaser, and behind Nuncio lurks at the monster. It is Bold Eagle, he's two back on the outside. On his inside is eight, it's Springerom. Then we have number three, that's Propulsion, who's second last. And now at the back of the field, Didi's Hitman goes out. And now going down the middle is number seven, and that is Invencible. And they're bunching up here now as they head on down the back straight. The second 1,000 meter, or the 1,000 went in 9:05, and they're going to leave it in front. Bjorko, is he going to make history? Is he going to put them all to the sword here? On the pocket, it's number four, Resolve. Nuncio's getting going. With Propulsion. Oh my God, I am speechless. Oh my God, what can you say? Bjorn Goop does it. How did he do it? Well, he went to the front, said, catch me if you can. And the answer was nobody could catch him. Bold Eagle, sportsman like Jester there. And he could not come back and do what he did in his qualifier, his elimination heat. Bold Eagle and Nuncio both overshadowed, overlooked by that horse there, number five, Timoko. And oh my goodness, that is Bjorn Goop. He can't believe it, I'm sure. I can't believe it. Orcus Fonset on the outside. Nobody saw that one coming, folks. It was going to be, I mean, he's shouting already. The Goop, I've never seen him. He was never going to give this one up as he goes. Look at this. Is it sticks in the air? Does he fling it away? They're up the straight. On the inside is four, Resolve. Number one, Nuncio, no answer. Bold Eagle, no answer. And it looks like it's going to be 5-3-4. 5-3-4. Bold Eagle could only finish fourth. Wow. So Resolve on the premises again. Nothing from Nuncio this time around. Nothing from Bold Eagle. Nothing. Hey, what's nothing? But just, it's not going to be their year. Bold Eagle will be fourth. But it's the Goop, the man in the golden helmet. French trainer cannot believe it. Lying in the grass. They're all crying. You'll see us in a while. We're seeing the horse. I'm on my other channel and I can see the trainer. Results are clear. Here they come from the track. Five, Timoko, Bjorn Goop. Three, Propulsion. And Resolve was fourth. And Bold Eagle was fourth. Neo Cominola, 1-9 flat. The girl who leads up her horse, there's trying to rise out. This is pure raw emotion. People with microphones trying desperately to get in an interview. But oh, there's the trainer kissing the little girl. The owner. In the grey shirt. Wow, folks. Wow, wow, wow. What can a person say? what can a body say about that? Shocked, and here comes the rain, unfortunately. At least it held off for Elite Luppert.